Stop. I told you, Min, we are just going around and finding some homeless in the street and try to keep in touch with them and having a speech maybe if we can find a way how to communicate like in English or in Hungarian with the help of the students and later just offering them the food that we are going to prepare and find a connection, trying to reach their heart. Yeah. It's okay. We are ready now to go because we already prepared our food. And we are ready to go with my students here in the right side. And here the first one, the journalist of the gymnasium is Marton.
Yes, I'm Marton. I'm going to take pictures of the group and distracting it and getting out the city.
Okay, here the second one.
Homeless that we met during our way.
It's like a crocodile, too.